And I say, hey, believe in yourself. And I say, hey, believe in yourself. And I say, believe in yourself. And I say, what a wonderful kind of day. Every day when you're walking down the street, listen to the beat. Everybody that you meet, listen to the beat. Has an original point of view.
Hey Arthur,
yeah.
Listen to the beat when you're walking down the street.
Yeah, mama.
Working together, the beat.
It's wicked.
Working together, the beat.
That's with me.
Together to make things better.
Stop. Hey.
Listen to the rhythm.
Hey.
What a wonderful kind of day.
Thomas Edison invented the record player.
Believe in yourself. Believe in yourself. And I say,
hey,
what a wonderful kind of day.
Weird.
You got to listen to your heart. Listen to the beat. Listen to the rhythm. The rhythm of the street. It's a simple message, and it comes from the heart. Oh, believe in yourself, for that's the place to start.
And I say, hey,
believe in yourself. And I say,
you can fly.
Believe in yourself. And I say,
you can fly.
Believe in yourself. And I say, what a wonderful kind of day.
brain's had all it can learn. Then it happens, like it or not. Pop quiz from Ratburn.
What's the metric weight of a flea?
What is a Grecian urn? Five tough questions every day.
Pop quiz from Ratburn.
What's a word that rhymes with cement?
The back of what is the stern?
I'm so hungry, I can't think.
Pop quiz from Ratburn.
Now, class, I have the utmost respect for your great brain power. That's why I give you 2 minutes flat to do what takes an hour.
Every morning right before lunch, my brain's had all it can learn. Then it happens, like it or not. Pop quiz from Ratburn.
What's the ocean west of France?
Name a book by Jules Verne.
Won't the lunch bell ever ring?
Pop quiz from Ratburn. What's 48 divided by 2? What language do the Scots learn? Won't the lunch bell ever ring?
Pop quiz from Ratburn.
Pop quiz from Ratburn.
Pencils down.
A souffle is a delicate kind of cake. I once made a perfect one that suffered a terrible fate.
That souffle was dealt an awful beating. It crashed to the kitchen floor before it could be eaten.
It's the kind of thing that sure does bug ya, and the one who made it fall must be Arthur or D.W.
They were in the kitchen when it fell, but who done it, we can't tell.
I thought a souffle was supposed to fall.
It's a souffle.
You mean it was a souffle?
Two sides of the story. Two sides of the story. It's old, old, old familiar territory. I still love you, right or wrong. And the point of this whole song is that there's always two sides of the story.
Okay, you two, you're the subject of this tale, of how your dad souffle never made it to the supper table.
It happened very fast.
that we can't ignore. But who's the one who sent that souffle to the kitchen floor?
Souffle to the kitchen floor.
Two sides of the story. Two sides of the story. It's old, old, old familiar territory. I still love you, right or wrong. And the point of this whole song is that there's always two sides of the story.
Maybe Pal did it.
Don't blame the dog.
Nadine, how could you?
Or your imaginary friend.
Okay, you two, let's go over this again. Let's head down the trail to the wide open spaces. But justice as we retrace your paces.
This posse needs some facts,
some hard evidence.
Now think, can either of you
recall the exact event?
It wasn't me, it was Artie.
It couldn't have been me.
I was
learning
things I don't do, Mom.
I wasn't even
I'm pretty sure you did it.
It couldn't have been me.
Just didn't see how to think about. That's the truth, and the truth ain't so hard to tell.
Two sides of the story. Two sides of the story. It's old, old, old familiar territory. I still love you, right or wrong. And the point of this whole song is that there's always two sides. Always two sides. Always two sides of the story.
Gentlemen, please welcome to the Sugar Bowl that master of the melody, Mr. Buster Baxter.
Thank you, thank you. I can snap my fingers. It can't be hard to do. Well, I can crack my knuckles. Mom says that's bad for you. I can break a pencil. Kinda has that sound, but I can't snap my fingers like the other kids around. I practice every morning on the way to school. My finger snappers laugh at me. Someday I will be cool. A fish called Snapper, but it didn't help. How do fish snap anyway?
I mean, they're all wet and slippery, and who can even hear it underwater?
Here's how you do it, Buster. Watch. See? Use your thumb and middle finger.
I can!
It's easy. Show them, pal.
Even Arthur's dog snaps, and I can't. Well, let me tell you, folks, I can't snap my fingers. I really wish I could. I should give up practicing because I'm just no good.
Hey, I did it! I did it! Right here would be a good place for whistling.
I can't whistle! Ah, that's another song. Save it for the next record. Now I'm snapping! You heard of snapping turtles? I'm a snapping bunny! Woohoo!
I think you need to work on your rhythm.
I don't care! I'm snapping, baby! Take me out slowly, boys.
Pretty little butterfly, you can fly and fly all day. But you better watch it, 'cause this net's called trouble. And if you wanna stay out of trouble, you gotta fly, butterfly, fly. Flip, flop, fly, butterfly. Don't you get caught. Do what your mama and your daddy taught. Flutterby, butterfly, fly high. I'm a tough customer, right?
You said it.
Do you remember what happened to the last guy I hit?
No, what?
Well, I forgot. Maybe I wouldn't hurt a flea or a fly or a beetle or a bumblebee. Deep, deep down, I'm a sensitive guy, but I really do want this poor butterfly. You would look so good in my collection. Better not fly in my direction. You gotta fly, butterfly, fly. Flip, flop, fly, butterfly. Stay away from me. Up in the big blue sky is where you wanna be. Flutter by, butterfly. Fly high, way up there. Don't tell me, tell that butterfly to fly. Used to be such a square caterpillar, munching on a leaf, not a second look I give ya. But you ain't no larva now. How did you get to look this way anyhow?
Metamorphosis.
Meta what?
Metamorphosis.
Sue Ellen, tell me what they're talking about. Sky butterfly, even though I want you to be mine, butterfly, fly, but high, crazy butterfly, up to the sky, even though I want you to be mine, butterfly. You gotta fly, butterfly, fly, flip, flop, fly, butterfly. Don't you get caught, do what your mama and your daddy taught. Flutter by, butterfly, fly high. Flap those wings, come to papa. I think I got you. Hey, I caught a butterfly.
Hey, he let it go.
Yeah, well, you gonna do something about it? One, two, three.
You gotta fly, butterfly, fly. Flip, flop, fly, butterfly. Stay away from me. Up in the big blue sky is where you wanna be. Flutter by, butterfly, butterfly, flutter by. Fly high!
Got grass in pocket. Got bottom. I'm gonna use it. Intention. I feel inventive. Gonna make you, make you, make you notice.
good city is the town I live in. It has a population of 60,000, not counting pets. But if you really want to know about Elwood City, the important stuff isn't in the encyclopedia. You need someone like me to show you around. Here's some of the stuff you won't find in books. The mall's real cool. It's all built on silt. Just go to the sales and watch the place tilt. You want to hang out? The Sugar Bowl is cool. It's right by Arthur's in back of his school. Downtown there's a statue under a tree. I'm not really sure who it's supposed to be. He won a big war or blazed an old trail. Or maybe someone just bought him on sale.
My report on Elwood City.
It was founded in something 03.
Buster's tour of Elwood City.
Elwood City, it's home to me. Across from the statue there's a big dome. I think that it might be the president's home. You can walk in the park and see historic oaks, or cross the jacks for hysterical jokes. He's got the best stink bombs and flies and fake ice. You're looking for vomit, can't beat his price. Get chattering teeth, a spider you can wear, a special cushion for somebody's chair.
My report on Elwood City.
It was founded in something 03.
Buster's tour of Elwood City.
Elwood City, it's home to me. Those are the places I like the best. But one other place is not like the rest. You can't run around, you can't play bumper pool. Of course you know I'm referring to school. And just when you're hoping that it's all done, they give you some homework, like say a ton. Some problems in math, or sometimes they'll assign an oral report like this one of mine.
My report on Elwood City.
It was founded in something 03.
Let me show you Elwood City.
Elwood City, it's home to me.
That's my tour of Elwood City.
Won't you please just give me a seat?
Say goodbye to Elwood City. Elwood City, it's home to me.
That was an interesting report, Buster. I'm giving you a C. But for singing, you get an A.
Really? Can I do another one? I'll stay after and work on it. Can you guys stay too?
No.
Right.
make it very hard to talk. And most importantly, at least to me, my brain's safe in my hard head. I'd never remove it to paint or improve it. I even leave it in a go-to bed. My brain, my brain. I'm careful not to wash it down the drain. My brain, my brain. I leave it in my skull. That might sound dull, but I'd never lose it in a hurricane. Well, it's always there inside my head somewhere, though my mind is always wandering around. And even though my brain can't go, my imagination is unbound. I won't deodorize it or modernize it with tattoos or a crystal chandelier. You may not realize right behind my eyes there's a lot going on between my ears. My brain, my brain. I'm careful not to wash it down the drain. My brain, my brain. I leave it in my skull. That might sound dull, but I'd never lose it in a hurricane. Oh no! In the morning when it's a school day, I've gotta get up, but my brain wants to stay. I don't know why. It wakes up early every Saturday. My brain has a mind of its own, and I like it that way.
Are.
Well, what's wrong with that?
Nothing. If you want the song to be a drum solo...
Forget it, Arthur. You're wasting your time. Francine has no idea what it's like to be a person and have feelings.
Hey, hey, hey. That's not nice. I do, too. How do you think I felt when you guys just abandoned me?
Probably not happy. But see, that's how we feel when you tell us we sound bad.
I guess it wasn't that out of tune.
I was playing jazz notes.
Oh, really? I guess I wasn't paying attention. I'm sorry. Can you guys come back? We'll do it one more time. I won't be bossy. I promise.
I don't know.
I'll be good.
Oh, well, I guess we could.
Come on, everybody. Let's show them what we got.
Only the friends key.
Oh, no.
Here we go.
Isn't much of a bed.
Whoa. How do you know?
Remind you to call me when you've got something of a mystery. Call me, Fern Detective.
Somebody's gotta help me. I'm in big trouble. The writing's on the wall, and the pathway, and the lockers. And it's my name, but I didn't do it.
Touch nothing. Trust me, Fern Detective. Clues, muddy prints from muddy shoes. I'm on the trail. But this paint just won't compute.
Buster, get off the clue!
Oh, shoot!
I suppose I'll just have to guess. Yes! Buster was out playing ball.
Muffy in the classroom down the hall. Arthur wouldn't have the guts.
Hey!
Binky?
Yeah?
Chacuse!
What does that mean?
When I crack the big case, the school will come to me. They'll ask Fern, how'd you do it? I'll say it was elementary. I used my little gray cells to deduce who, how, and why.
But I'm telling you, I didn't do it.
Be quiet, Binky. The facts don't lie. When your back's against the wall and you're afraid you'll take the fall, when no one else would have the guts, call me, Fern Detective.
Don't do it! Don't call her! I was framed!
Changed, I'm still the same, but my echo doesn't sound like me. It's not what it used to be. My echo doesn't sound like me. I went to Echo Point with my friends. It was supposed to be fun. They all yelled and heard their echoes.
Hello! Help!
Master! But when I called out, my echo didn't say what I said. It went like this.
Hello!
Goodbye! You go, my echo, yodel-odel-a-hee-hoo. Hey, I'm not even trying that one. Too much work. My echo doesn't sound like me. My echo doesn't sound like me. I haven't changed, I'm still the same. But my echo doesn't sound like me. It's not what it used to be. My echo doesn't sound like me. The next day I went back with my family, only it was worse. Hello? See, my echo's broken.
Maybe not, maybe you're a cow.
I am not a cow.
When was the last time you checked?
Hello.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Hello.
Where did you go, my echo? Yodel, odel, hee hoo.
No yodeling.
Oh, my head, it's so boring. My echo doesn't sound like me. My echo doesn't sound like me. I haven't changed, I'm still the same. But my echo doesn't sound like me. It's not what it used to be. My echo doesn't sound like me.
What could be wrong? You're always yelling at me. You never ask how I'm feeling.
Oh, how are you feeling?
I'm okay, thanks for asking.
What do you want to do now?
Whatever you say is okay with me.
Anything I say?
Anything I say?
All right!
All right!
But now I have a new problem.
But now I have a new problem.
My echo's with me all the time.
My echo's with me all the time.
It's because you're so nice.
It's because I'm so nice?
Hey, now you're echoing me.
Cut it out!
Cut it out!
Cut it out!
You're echoing me again.
Mom!
Mom!
What are you going to sing, Sue Ellen?
I can't sing.
Hey, we finally found something that Sue Ellen can't do.
But I've written a play in stereo. Here are your parts. I'm the narrator. Once upon a time, there were three bears. Daddy Bear?
That's me. Hi.
Big Mama Bear?
I love being married to Daddy Bear.
Hey, that's not in the script. Ah, oh, Francine.
Ugh. And precious, adorable little baby bear.
What? Why am I a baby? I'm bigger than my parents here.
Binky, nobody can see you. It's just sound.
I don't feel like a baby. Can't I be their cousin from down south who is a professional race car driver?
No! The bears were musicians. Daddy played his harpsichord. But it was too flat. Mama played her viola. But it was too sharp. baby bear played the cello, and it was just right.
This thing's kind of big for a baby to play.
Just play, baby!
Okay, honey.
Mama and Daddy Bear decided to take a walk. While they were gone, a very beautiful little girl named Goldilocks came to their house and said,
"My, what a very pretty house."
Mister, what are you doing? DW is supposed to be Goldilocks.
Well, she said the part wasn't big enough for her talent and left.
So sweet and pretty Goldilocks fluffed up her beautiful pink flowery dress.
This is embarrassing. Skip ahead.
Suddenly, there was a knock on the door. It was the big, bad wolf.
Hello, I am Wolfgang.
Oh.
Hold it, you're Goldilocks.
Yeah, but I was the wolf first. Does this mean I have to chase myself?
Let's just jump to the end. The bears come home and find Goldie and the wolf in their house. The bears are not happy about this.
Mama, Daddy, stand back. Let Baby Bear take care of this.
Stick to the script, baby.
Okay, sugar.
Then Goldilocks said,
Wolfgang and I tuned your instruments, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
So the bears played and their instruments sounded just right.
Hey, can we play too?
Yeah, I brought mine tuba.
Then the bears chased Goldilocks and the wolf out of the house.
Finally some action.
They locked the door and the three bears played happily. The moral of the story is, it's fun to take a walk in the woods, but you should never try to play with the bears.